Is it only put my rod and reel in the fucking water, otherwise it's gonna get fucking covered in mud.